for today's race, NASCAR makes a stop in Southern Florida at the Homestead Miami Speedway. NASCAR began racing here in 1999. What do you think of this track?
This track has a lot going for it facility-wise, but some drivers and fans are complaining that the race service is built more for open-wheel cars than stock cars. That's because with so little banking in the turns, it's hard for drivers to keep their speeds up and do some passing.
Here's the starting lineup. Starting out front are the number 30 car and the Kodak Chevrolet. Starting in row two will be the Duke's Mayonnaise Pontiac and the number 45 car. In row three are the Caterpillar Dodge and the number 10 car. In row four are the Rubbermaid Sharpie Ford and the Mobile One Ford. Rounding up the top 10 starting spots are the Texaco Haviland Ford and the Home Depot Pontiac. The sixth row has the DuPont Chevrolet and the number six car. In row seven are the DeWalt Ford and the Yellow Freight Chevrolet. Starting the race from row eight are the Dale Jr. Chevrolet and the UPS Ford.